Hey guys, this is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to change Facebook password if you forgot the old one. Do you want to change your Facebook password but don't know your current one? That's not a problem. Just follow these steps and you will learn how to change password without a current one. Open up Facebook app and log into your profile if you haven't already. Click on the menu icon at the top right corner of your screen. Scroll down and click on Settings and Privacy. In the submenu, select Settings. Go to Security section and open Security and Login. Under the Login section, click on Change Password. As you can see, you are asked to re-enter your current password. Instead of this, just click on Forgotten Password option below. You will receive a verification code to your email address, so just click on Next. Enter the 6-digit code that you have received to your email address and click on Next. Now just enter a new password and click on Continue, and your password will be changed. Done! You have successfully changed your Facebook password. I hope this guide was helpful and you were able to change Facebook password if you forgot the old one. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.